this is an incredibly robust tobacco. I've had it drying for a little while because, sorry, that's a tap dripping. You need water with this too. Mrs. Kendall. Brown. Pigtail. It's a wonderful full smoke, but you need to take your time with it. Very full. Quite a peppery kick to it. I'm smoking it in a rather small Cavendish pipe. London made. Won't be for everyone. And I think it's a very much a wintry smoke. Friendly. At the same time, a little bit seized, which I like. Plenty of good smoke. The same with I've dried this one out for quite a while. Not good to smoke it when it's completely wet. We've cut it up, rubbed it down, let it run. Bought it from a little tobacconist on Lord Street in Southport, the north end of Southport. I think he's called Kevin Clark, very nice guy. Stocks a lot of good Kendall tobaccos. This is a very nice one. Strong. All the twists are strong. And this one, like the rest, has got a kick like a mule. Only for the inexperienced. But if you like it strong, well. Brown Pigtail. Very nice. Thanks for watching.